It's gonna be funny. I'm just not realizing if I end up beating this before I beat the other game. Oh, this game fast. Set propulsion engine. Who the hell is this for? The fuck? What the hell is this? It's a hat with duck. You know what? That's perfect. We're gonna leave that on him. What is some secret to getting up here or something? You're almost there. I'm gonna just wait that out. Somebody's supposed to jump up here. This is stupid. How the hell is somebody supposed to jump up here, man? How do they expect somebody to jump up here? Good, we got there, but still, man, can't be. But I can't jump up there. Oh, never mind, is it back here? front. Here.
Huh? This is the place? There's nothing here.
What does this mean, Aaron?
Thane, your sword!
On it!
Amazing.
So this is the goddess's sanctuary. Thane, ready the faith drop. The goddess will descend soon.
Got it!
It's finally happening.
Let's go! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Who gave you guys permission to do this? Jeez, you're really reviving the goddess? Get real! There's no way Lady Mariana will allow that!
Mariana and her bodyguards?
There are many Dorfus soldiers as well.
Yeah, yeah, yeah! Now what? You scared?
Doggy? Say, didn't you get fired?
Lady Mariana rehired me, you traitor. I'll cut you to pieces right now.
Zagi, stand down.
Yes, Lady Mariana.
Mariana?
She's cute.
Don't underestimate her. Despite her look, she's another one of the four heavenly czars. She can definitely hold her own.
I must give credit where credit is due. I'm impressed a slovenly fencer such as yourself managed to make it this far. But attempting to harness godly power through an individual is the height of absurdity. Power belongs to those who can wield it. Dorfa will use that power to create a new world and rule over it. The citizenry will enjoy their new lives under Dorfa's rule. And Dorfa will bring smiles and joy to its loyal followers. And to those children who live in the most unfortunate of circumstances as well.
Shut up! I don't want to hear your bullcrap. There's no friggin' way I'd live under someone else's rule.
Then you must die. Cholera. Fair eyes.
Sure thing, Lady Mariana. Fair eyes!
I call upon the power.
Oh, what the hell is she looking?
Let's go, Chewie!
Let's go!
They look like a bell tower. What the hell is this? It's a nice, snazzy tune.
New data.
What we got here? Let's move into a place. I don't have any ice attacks.
My turn. soul crusher. Impossible.
Mm-hmm.
To push me this far. Perhaps a demonstration is in order. I will put everything into this final blow. Now then, by the power of the heavens.
Here we go.
Let's do this. Here I come.
Ready? Let's finish this.
Gospel bell.
New data. My turn.
And here he comes.
Ready at once.
Not yet. I'm ready.
Here we go. New data. Now to analyze all this data.
I'm even stronger now.
No matter how hard you struggle, you cannot possibly defeat me.
You sure got a lot to say for someone who just got the crap kicked out of him.
I really must thank you all.
Thank us? What the heck are you talking about?
It would seem you were trying to revive the goddess. However, at the same time, you also assisted in the vile god's revival.
You mean... the vile god has been revived?
You collected all those furies in the hope of reviving the goddess. But little did you realize, that same power was releasing the seals that kept the vile god imprisoned.
The vile god's seals.
That's right. It's all thanks to you.
Nar, how can this be? You fell into that quicksand.
True, I thought my time had come, briefly. But Mariana found me and came to my rescue. It would seem fate didn't want me to die just yet.
The fact that you didn't confirm for yourself that he was dead just goes to show how soft you really are.
So what? We already took out this trash once before. I got no problem doing it again. All I gotta do is stomp you down hard enough to make sure nobody wants to recycle you ever again!
Will you continue spitting out your droll one-liners once you see...
Oh! This? It's Jimmy!
That's... you can't be serious! Is this the vile god?
Now, vile god, bring death to these fools!
Oh, he did.
I will waste no time!
He did.
Lost.
I can't believe that power.
Your strength is noteworthy, I admit. But but it's still only within the bounds of a mere human, while the power I hold in my hands dwells within the domain of the gods. And what human can defy a god?
This is just ridiculous. How can he be this strong?
You can't be serious. Hey, Tiara! Goldo!
Now, Director Bernard, it is time to release the Vile God's full power so that Dorfa may use it to rule the world.
I understand. Because you saved my life, I will happily obey. All shall be as Dorfa wishes.
Ah, I can hear it. The Vile God's voice. He wants this world to fall into chaos. He wants this world to be reborn.
Return to darkness, world. And from that darkness, rise once more. This is the Vile God's wish, and my own.
Eren!
I'm okay. Just leave this to me. Vile God's power may have been revived, but so is the goddesses.
It's too late. The Vile God was revived first. The power of the goddess can do nothing without being fully revived.
Ah! Eren, are you okay? Come on, you have to pull through this.
Fine. But the others...
Embrace your death! And let the distortion of space-time consume you!
It's pulling me in!
Hang on, Lord Sherman! If you get sucked in there, we won't be able to!
I'm honored that you think so highly of me, but... I'm afraid I can't hold on any longer!
Ah! Lord Sherman!
Ah! We did it! We've won! Now the world belongs to Dorfa!
I'll let Dorfa play their games for now. But this is only temporary. I will have the last laugh.
No matter what happens, promise me that you'll never fall in love with me.
You don't need to act so standoffish, Fang.
Come on, Fang. That goes for you, too. It's a big no-no to swallow your
face. Thank you much, Fang.
Your manliness has gone up.
Amazing! Amazing! You're
calm down, Fang. If you get so worked up, you'll just play right into his hair.
I have a dream. I need to collect the Furies to make that dream a reality.
But before we leave... Weary traveler, you must be exhausted. I have just brewed some chamomile tea. You are welcome to partake of it with me.
Are you conscious, Sherman?
Ryushin, where are we?
Based on the terrain and weather, I surmise we are at the Soul Plains. Eren is currently investigating the nearby area.
The Soul Plains? What are we doing here?
Information not available. We need to gather more data in order to fully analyze our current situation.
Okay, Ryushin. There's no doubt that we're at the Soul Plains. Oh! Lord Sherman, thank goodness you're awake! Are you hurt?
Surprisingly, no. But what's going on? And where is everyone else?
Well, I've been trying to find them, but I don't think anyone else is in this area. I haven't seen any sign of Fang, and I have no idea what happened with the Vile God. Everything's a mystery.
It would seem that way. For now, we should get moving. We won't learn anything by standing around here.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Thank you.
is everything. If some of these can't be done now, we had like a shit ton of them, and all of a sudden they just disappear. Hold on, I want to. I want to talk, but I don't want to. Oh, I forgot his, what's it called? That's what I meant to do. Okay.
crushing blow! How was that? Here I come! Huh? An opening! Rest in peace. We are one step closer to work.
There's seriously nobody here. You think we'd spot at least one person, but...
Shh, quiet. Someone's coming.
Hey, look! That's...
Yeah. Please! I'm sorry! I don't have any money on me, honest!
Stop spewing that verbal garbage, small fry! And quit trying to worm your way out of this! A generic character like you just needs to shut up...
Wow. That's kind of breaking the fourth wall.
...into the dirt.
Might I say yes, but she's acting very strange. Ryushin, can you confirm if that really is Tiara?
Scanning and comparing vital measurements. The probability of it being the same person is roughly 99.8%.
She's acting like some kind of bad-tempered delinquent. She's acting like... Fang.
Even Fang isn't that bad.
Hey! Bilbo's wondering, girly boy! What are you staring at? Get bent! This ain't no peep show!
What did she just say?
Hey, you two! Don't just stand there, help me! Please! I'll make it worth your while!
Why's it always gotta get complicated? Fine! Now you're all my victims! Hand over everything you got!
Lord Sherman! What should we do?
I doubt persuasion will be very effective in this situation. For now, I suppose we'll just have to subdue her.
Oh, what? You want to throw down? Fine then. All aboard the pain train! Let's go, Kiwi!
I shall give my all!
Who am I fighting, huh?
An opening!
Time to go all out! Get out of my sight! I'm just getting warmed up.
Here I come.
Who am I fighting, huh?
Here I come.
Huh? Here I go.
Here I come! There I... Now, atone!
Don't! Count me out!
An opening! How was that?
Damn bastards!
I'm troubling.
Damn it! What the hell's up with you guys?
Calm down, would you, Tiara? What happened to you anyway?
How the hell do you know my name?
Do you not remember us? Could the shock of being teleported to these planes have caused her to lose her memory?
Oh, now I get it. You're a couple of Dorfa stooges, aren't ya? Well, screw you! You're not taking me in!
Hey! Tiara!
What could all of this mean?
Yeah, I have no idea. What the heck is going on around here? Oh, I know. Maybe we should ask that guy who...
Seems to have disappeared.
That jerk? He just ran away? He said he was gonna give us a reward.
Well, there's nothing we can do about it. For now, we should return to Zelwyn's and speak to people there. Perhaps we'll learn something.
Okay. I'm glad you're here, Lord Sherman. Fang is terrible at dealing with these kinds of situations. Ooh.
You know,